Hello, my cutie patooties, and welcome to Freak Back. And we are here live with my Twitch. Twitch, would you like to say hello to the YouTube gang? We are going to be listening to Meg Myers. And this is their song called Desire. Yes, this is take two. And yes, I already made a Michael Myers joke because... Hello, YouTube, again. Exactly. This is the second time. But that's okay. Because we got it this time. It's Gucci. It's Gucci. It's Gucci. Is it one of those things that you like turn it and it like plucks the strings or something? I can't remember what it was exactly. Baby, I wanna touch you. I wanna breathe into your well. See, I gotta hunt you. Just go home.
I gotta bring you to my hell. Baby, I wanna fuck you.
This, I am enjoying this. I don't know what that instrument is, but it is just, I love its use in this. This is giving me, what is it? Oh my God. I'm going to scream bloody murder, because... Oh my God. What is that song? There was a song. And I'm grabbing it right now. I got it. I got to see. Where is it? Oh my God. You are the worst. This is gonna bug me, guys. Give me a second. Not it. Nope. Oh my God. I know what this is. I know what. Closer. No, not Nine Inch Nails. Closer. Is it closer? Is it closer? Is it closer? Is it closer? Was it closer? Yes, it was closer. Yes, it was closer. Yes, it was closer. Okay, I exclusively put that out on my website. So that's why I was searching. I was like, okay, this gives me... Oh my God. This gives me Closer vibes. The lyrics do. I'm really enjoying this though. Mm-hmm. Interesting lyrics. I'm not sure where we're gonna go with this. I mean, the song itself is called Desire, so I'm assuming we're talking about human desire, or we could be building on it, but again, we're not done the song yet. I'm liking the music, and I am also liking the vocals, and I am enjoying, I really love whatever that is. I think it's one of those, like, it's kind of like a It's almost like an accordion, but you like pump it like this and it goes. I don't remember what it's called. Anyways, I'm sure you guys will scream it at me in the comments. Let's get back. She's even floating in the air like that. I love how she does that with her voice. That last, how do you want me? She goes harsher with it and then she pulls it back and she gets really soft with it. So I really like how she ends the course of that. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna lay you in the ground. I wanna skin you with my tongue. Boy, I wanna taste you. I wanna throw you to the hounds. Oh, I gotta hurt you. I wanna break you. So the first part is very much like, I wanna feel you. I'm gonna love you. I wanna feel you in my bones. And then the second portion is like, I'm gonna you up. And I'm gonna love it. But let's finish this up. The addition of more guitar too, I'm gonna like that. Oh, she's walking out without, oh. Okay, did you notice how she walked in and as she walked in, the carpet was soaked and then as she walked out, the carpet was dry? She left feeling satisfied. That's what I took from that. But yes, I want to say I whatever that instrument is that they are using, I freaking love it. I love it. If that song didn't have that instrument, I don't think it would have like it just added like an extra layer of kind of almost like. Like, it sounds like almost like a carav, like a something a caravel, you know, or like a, when you wind up the Jack in the Box and it's like before it jumps out, it like has this kind of plucked string sound. I don't even know. But it just added this layer to the music that I really, really liked. I would love to hear more from her. That was quite interesting. It really did make me think of Nine Inches Closer in terms of the subject matter, but also some of the cinematography that they did. But regardless, I liked that. So thank you so much for recommending it. Thank you so much for showing me. I hope that you enjoyed my reaction to this. If you did, hit the like button, hit the subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see all of you in the next video. Bye.